Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Kelly. Hi, if you're new. Today, I'm gonna be sitting down sharing with you guys my swimsuit collection for the summer. I love going to the pool and the beach, and I think one of the most important things with either one of those, especially for the summer, is having a well-fitted suit, but something you feel comfortable and confident in. So I'm gonna be sharing with you guys my favorite suits that I love to wear that make me feel confident, and I'll explain why I like each suit, and I'll also share where I got them from in case you guys are on the hunt for a cute swimmy. I have one pieces and bikinis, so it's a little bit of everything. I also have a few accessories to share with you guys as well, like hats and cover-ups and like a cute little scarf idea. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up if you guys like it. If you're new to my channel, definitely hit that subscribe button down below because I am doing daily videos for the month of July and you definitely don't want to miss out, and I would love to have you guys over here on my channel. And before we get started, as the question of the day, I would love to hear, what kind of swimsuit do you wear? What color is it? Let me know. I do read and respond back to every single comment and I love being able to chit chat with you guys, but we're just getting started. These are in no particular order, but I figured I would start with all of the one pieces first, just because I love wearing a one piece. And for a while there, I always thought like, oh, I don't want to wear one piece. Like, I feel like I should be wearing a bikini. And I just thought it was like more on trend and stuff. And I feel like one pieces, for one, had become more trendy. But also, I just love a one piece because I am a swimmer. I love getting in the water. You don't have to worry about like, oh my gosh, is my swimsuit coming untied or something. And I think that's such a beautiful thing about one pieces. But I love both. And I think it's really just what you feel most comfortable and confident in. So the first one I want to share with you guys is one of my favorites. And this is surprisingly from Shein. It's super inexpensive and it's so cute, and of course it's pink because your girl is obsessed. So it is this pink one piece. It's got this really cute cut in the middle, but it's also one shoulder, which I feel like is so flattering. It just kind of highlights your other shoulder. I love the neon pink. I always say how much I love wearing neons in the summertime because it just emphasizes your tan and makes you look a little extra glowy. It's so flattering on, and then it just goes on the bottom into a darker shade of pink. Now these are definitely more cheeky and high-waisted, but I like that because again, it's kind of more trendy and kind of in a way like a bikini because it has this big cut in the middle. Again, cheeky, but I love it because it is just one piece, so it's super easy to wear, and I think the cutout on the middle, it just adds a little bit of a unique touch to it. Another one piece that I love is also from Shein, and I wear this one religiously. It is by far one of my go-to swimsuits, and it's this really cute white and blue one piece. So again, kind of like a bikini because it has this big hole like cut out in the middle and in the back, and I just like it. But it's this like white top. It's very flattering. It's kind of like a scoopy neck and then an extra scoopy back. This does have padding in it. The other one did as well, but I took the padding out, but this one has it in it. I keep it in, especially since it's a white top, and then it just has the blue bottoms. Again, very cheeky and stuff, but super cute. And I don't know if you guys can tell on camera, but it is a ribbed material, which I feel like has been so trendy all spring and summer. So I have been loving the suit. Again, very inexpensive. The next one piece that I want to share with you guys is from Cupshe, and I picked this out, and it's this really cute like orange new pastel color, which I feel like pastels are so trendy. Now this one is definitely more modest because it's just a simple one piece. It's less cheeky than the other ones, but it is that one shoulder, so you kind of have a little bit more shoulder exposed. I think it's really funny because most of the shoulder swimsuits I have always go on this shoulder, which I'm like, this one's just gonna be extra tan. But I love this color. It does have a built-in padding as well. And it's kind of a thicker material, so it definitely holds you in. And it's kind of reminding me of like how leggings, when they're thicker, they're a little bit more flattering just because they're like meant to be like that. So I really like that. It just has a really cute cut to it, and I love the color. The back is just as simple as well. When I picked this up off their website, I thought it was gonna be a pastel pink, so I was very surprised with the orange, but I really, really like it. So this is such a cute swimmy. This one I got sent as a PR package, but surprisingly wear it a lot more than I thought I would. And it is this one piece swimsuit from Kadoodles. I did a collab with them over on Instagram like 3 summers ago, and I've had this suit since then. I just think it's really cute. Had no idea they were gonna send me a swimsuit for the promotion, but it is like this pink rainbow swimsuit, and I love all the colors. The stripes are surprisingly flattering. But like I mentioned on the last one, it's very thick. This one's a thinner swimsuit, so it's not gonna like hold you in as tight, but I still really like it. It's got a built-in pad in it, so that's kind of nice. And then I just feel like how the stripes are on a diagonal is really flattering, and I really like the colors, and it's a fun little swimsuit. I love wearing one pieces too, especially if I'm going to like a pool party or like a little beach party, because you can wear shorts on top of it and just wear that and it kind of looks like an outfit, but you're like ready to go hop into the pool, so it's really convenient that way. This one is another Cupshe swimsuit, and I've had this forever. It is this blue pinstriped swimsuit, and this is so flattering, you guys. So it has this like ruching right there, but it goes around your neck like this, which is just such a unique cut. It makes your shoulders look amazing. This one again came with padding, but I took it out and then it just goes down, and this one is definitely a little bit cheeky, and then the back is so stunning. It's my favorite part of the whole suit. You can't really see it that well, but it's like all this like lacing up, and it's just so cute. You get such a great tan with it. You have to wear lots of sunscreen though, because you don't want to have all the zigzags and everything, but so stinking cute. I have a Lily Pulitzer suit, which I love anything Lily. I got this in the after party sale because their swimsuits can be so expensive. I think I paid $60 for this one after the sale price, so that was still really expensive in my opinion. But I love, love, love this print. It has this big crisscross type back. It does have like padding inside of it, and then this one is definitely very modest because it's not cheeky at all, but it's just really cute, and again a very thick material, so it's very flattering. This one I picked up at TJ Maxx, and it's again very, very flattering. Like, this one just makes you look like all sucked in and everything, which is kind of funny to say because it is stripes. So it's this black and white stripe. It's got like a very like detailed top, and then it has the cinching on the front and side, so it just makes you look so teeny tiny in it. And then it has a very open back, which is cute. I don't know the brand name of this. It's called Knit Tuck Swim. I've never heard of it. I picked it up at TJ Maxx for like $15. Super cute. Again, a very modest type bottom, which is always nice, especially like with family parties and stuff. And then the last one piece I have, you guys might chuckle at this. This is actually from the kids section. It's an extra large, and this is from Land's End a few summers ago. And it's just this like 70s groovy flower. It's navy, has pink straps, and then it crisscrosses in the back. And again, just so cute. I feel like this is like definitely that 70s, 80s vibe, which was so trendy last summer, but I also just really love it. But it's kind of fun, like it has little scallops on it. It's definitely a little bit more like childish, but I really like it, and I just figured why not try it out. So those are all of my one pieces. Now I'm gonna share with you guys my bikinis. They're really random. I'm not a huge fan of mixing and matching the tops and bottoms. I don't know why, but I do have one that I do mix and match. And I got this top. I have no idea where this is from. It honestly might have been like one of my friends or something, but it's just like this navy blue like high neck swimsuit top, super cute, and then it's just very like strappy on the back, and I will mix that with my gingham set. So that's like the only top that doesn't have a matching set of bottoms. So I picked up this one bikini set from Lauren James forever ago. It's this high-waisted gingham bottoms. I love this. Again, it has the ruching on the side, so it's very flattering, very modest too at the bottoms. And then it just came with this really cute bandeau top that has like little arm sleeves. I take the sleeves off when I am outside in the sun just so I don't get a weird tan, but again, if I were to wear this with like a pair of shorts to a pool party, I think it looks so cute. So it's just this really pretty cobalt blue bandeau. These go on your arms. It was just so cute. I feel like this was so like trendy a few years ago, so it's not really like on trend anymore, but I love it. Then I have a Shein swimsuit, and it is neon pink, which I got this recently in a haul, so I'll insert a card in case you want to check it out. But it's just this pair of cheeky bottoms. They're neon pink, and then it came with the matching top. I just got this out of the laundry, so it's all tangled up, you guys. I'm so sorry. But it is just like this bandeau top, and then it has strings and ties into a little bow on the top of your shoulders. Very flattering and cute, and just a great swimmy for a good tan. I have this black swimsuit from Target from years ago, and I love it. It's just like bikini bottoms that tie up on the side. Again, more modest and cheeky ones. And then it just has the matching like triangle top, which is so cute, but it's untied. I haven't worn that in forever. I really don't wear a lot of black. I wear a lot of colors, and then if I do wear like a more neutral color, it's navy. And speaking of navy, I shared with you guys this one. I keep it in my gym bag a lot because my pool's at my gym, and it's just this super cute navy and white striped triangle bikini top. It has the cutest little detail on the back, and then it came with the matching bottoms. And this is from Cupshe. I think it's so, so cute and so flattering. I do have another blue set, and this is Seersucker. and they're from J. Crew forever ago, but it's like the seersucker bottoms that tie up and they have like little frillies on the top. And then I have the matching bikini top, and I love this because it has like little flowers. I think it's so cute, but it's just like one of those little bikini bra looking ones, which a little bikini, but it's cute. And then the next one is my last cup she bikini, and I think this one might be one of my favorites just because of the color. It's this really vibrant yellow. It has a little bow. It has this really strappy crisscross in the back, which is so cute. And then it just came with the bottoms, which are like high-waisted cheeky ones, and I love that the stripes go two different directions. I feel like it's so fun and so unique. And then my last bikini I want to share with you guys is from Aerie. I got this a few summers ago, and it's just this orange gingham print, and it's like that pastel orange. They're high-waisted and not super cheeky, which is nice. And then the top is just like this bandeau, and I really get like a vintage Barbie doll vibe with this bikini top. So absolutely love it. These are all of my bikinis and one pieces. I would love to hear in the comments down below which one is your favorite, but I do have a few other things to share with you guys in this video. So I have three hats that I love wearing to the pool. I also have my Nike hat, but I didn't really include that. So I have this yellow polo hat. I think this is so cute, and I love wearing this with my yellow bikini. I also have this blue Vineyard Vines baseball cap, and I just think this goes so great with everything. And then I also have like a little touristy Florida hat that's this really fun green color. Cover up that's from Target. It's like this little tiny black dress. It's super simple, but it's just nice to throw on. But then I also have been using my Lilly Pulitzer scarf. Now this is just a big scarf with little tassels on, and I'll tie it around my waist and wear it as like a sarong. I think that's how they pronounce it, but super cute, especially with like a blue swimsuit. But those are all of my accessories. Those are my swimsuits. So again, the question of the day is, what color is your swimsuit? What kind of swimsuit do you wear? Let me know. I do love chit-chatting with you guys in the comments down below, and I respond back to every single one. I hope you're having a great day, and I'll see you guys back here tomorrow with my next daily video. Bye guys.